Top 10 Chinese Movies and Dramas of Dylan Wang. 10. Only for Love, 2023. Zheng Shuyi has worked incredibly hard to secure an exclusive interview with top financial executive Xi Yan. Zheng Shuyi is an excellent reporter who is keen to write a front-page article. Then, as a result of a mistake, their love tale blooms. Xi Yan is continuously seeking socially conscious startups to invest in as he aspires to contribute as much as possible to society, while Zheng Shuyi has published countless reports via her thorough investigation of various businesses. Xi Yan decides to let Zheng Shuyi write several reports about their company because he believes the viewpoints expressed in them align with his own. Eventually, the two discover new career options and also find love. 9. Unchained Love, 2022. To assist him in assuming the throne during the Longwa dynasty, Yunuxiu duo planned with Fu Wang. Bu Yinlu was going to be buried alongside the deceased emperor, but Xiu duo saved her. A lady-in-waiting named Bu Yinlu was intended to be the emperor's wife. She intended to die with him due to her position, but Xiu duo intervened since Fu Wang had noticed her. She later stays at Xiu's estate, and their relationship develops. 8. Youth in the Flames of War, 2023. In a momentous historical event in Kunming, Tsinghua University, Peking University, and Nankai University briefly combined to become the National Southwest Association University, LIANDA, from 1937 until 1946. Young academics and intellectuals mobilized to fight in the Second Sino-Japanese War through literacy in 1937. There is also a group of courageous young people who do not fear danger or difficulties. These youngsters persisted in their conviction that they could save their nation. One of the most recent television programs features Dylan Wang, Zhou Ye, Ye Zushin, and Hu Lianxin. It debuts in 2023 and has 39 episodes. 7. Look Up and See Joy, 2023. It depicts the tale of middle-aged laid-off workers who do not submit to fate and who are motivated to start their businesses. The grandfather and the departed grandma are reunited by the grandson via metaverse technology. The naive and affluent second generation accepts a change in destiny in the country, makes friends with sincere feelings, and discovers the worth of life. These four lovely tales are joyful, uplifting, cozy, and upbeat. 6. Never Give Up, 2023. The protagonists of this series are the employees of Gopher Electronics Group's third planning division. The section in charge of brainstorming was in charge of invention. Fan CC is a young person who leads a second life in secret. As well as Bai Ma Shuai, who is wealthier than you but labors more diligently and simply enjoys his job. They will fight to restore the third department's glory in their professional chances. You may currently watch this Dylan Wang drama, one of the most recent ones. It is accessible on iQIYI and has 40 episodes when it was launched in 2023. 5. The Rational Life, 2021. A woman in her 30s with a professional career, Shen Ruo Xin has experienced a lot in her life. She defies family pressure to get married and start a family, even to the point of dealing with suitors who are drawn to her for their own selfish personal reasons. He even went so far as to serve as his friend's and junior's finest mentor and counselor. Ruo Xin can handle them all with ease, and because of her hectic schedule, she often finds love in unexpected places. 4. Ever Night Season 2, 2018. Ning Kei has put up a valiant fight for his family's right to justice. He had developed into a defender of the Tang country on his route to cultivation. The connection between his topic Sang Sang and Perpetual Night has been discovered by a crafty person, who plans to murder him. Ning Kei helps him get over many challenges since he doesn't want to see his boyhood friend become wounded. The Tang country was currently in danger of being seized by the warlords. Ning Kei was given the assignment to command the army's defense of the nation. She develops a romantic relationship with Sang Sang as a result. 3. Miss the Dragon, 2021. This is the tale of a young servant who accepts the offer of 3 lifetimes to wait for a loved one and a dragon king. A woman named Liu Ying who serves as Xia Huzu's maid unintentionally encounters a snake. He then saves her without realizing that the snake is a dragon named Yu Qi Longyan who is 1,000 years old. Yu Qi Longyan promised Liu Ying he would marry her as payment for his debt, but this led to confusion. However, Xia Huzu's master ran into a wolf demon. Even though she was secretly by Liu Ying's side, Yu Chu Longyan vowed to save Xie Zuhu and defend her for three lives to grant Liu Ying's dream. 2. Love Between Fairy and Devil, 2022. This Chinese wuxia drama's plot revolves around Dongfang King Kang, a member of the Moon Tribe who usurps the title of Moon Supreme and commands an army of 100,000 Moon Tribe troops on a destructive campaign. He seriously endangered everyone on the planet. The first god of war Xuyunshen killed Dongfang King Kang's primal spirit to rescue the world and halt him and his army. Esther Yu Shuxin and Dylan Wang are featured in the dramas. 1. Meteor Garden, 2018. It narrates the tale of Dong Shan Kai, a regular girl who enrolls in the most esteemed institution. There, she meets Dao Mingxi, Hua Zele, Shi Men, and Mei Zuo, four of the wealthiest and most attractive boys in the school who make up F4, an elite clique. She conflicts with his classmate on the first day of school, especially the spoiled and bully Dao Mingxi. Even after enduring a string of cruel jokes intended to pain her, she still exhibits defiance. Hua Zele consistently appeared to assist Shan Kai when she was on the verge of giving up on continuing to attend class there. She also starts to see the positive side of boys, which opens the door to friendship and romance. If you liked the video, then like the video and subscribe to their channel.